Well, this hand is very good. Turn one elf, turn two mana prism, turn three Kezardrix is a nice start. And I assume playing prism is better than just playing a second elf here. Oh, well, I get to play it all, actually, don't I? Yeah. Alright. Boom. I can just get a turn three Penumbra Worm again if I just draw a Penumbra Worm. Oh yeah, we are blocking. My opponent hits with Drill Sergeant. Hooray. Come on, don't hit. Alright. Sweet. Not a Penumbra Worm. Let's cycle that. Ooh, Baleful Force. Baleful Force is that coming out next turn? So, Kezardrix is hitting me, by the way, but if my opponent doesn't play any creatures, I think I can outrace them. Four. So, if I draw a swamp, I can play. That's not good for me. Alright, swamp. Dark Ritual Orcs. Baleful Force. Force to be reckoned with. Play my land. I like this plan. I like this plan a lot. Baleful Force is pretty strong once you have it in play at 20 life. Not gonna lie. Opponent could attack with Flame Tongue, maybe try to bluff damage in, but I think I'd probably just block with Baleful Force. I'm not scared of Chain Lightning. Goblin Matron. The only problem with this is it does not have Trample, so it's not, it takes a while for it to smash through the goblins, but I'll eventually draw Famine off it, and if I draw an Armadillo Cloak, you know, that is just game. So are we going to get Grenzo? Jeez, goblins that can go get Grenzo is pretty nice. The opponent might not have a swamp this game. There's the Grenzo, there's the swamp. We're just playing Grenzo as a 2-2 and trying to go off. Respectable. Come on, Famine. Alright, it's not a Famine. We are slaying. And then I'm casting Elvish Aberration. Can't quite cast Random Djinn, but next turn I'll have all the mana in the world, so. Salt Flats. No bueno. Opponent's still pretty far away from attacking. Alright, Grenzo missed. This is not a sorcery speed activity, so opponent's just doing it now just to see what happens. Alright. Another Goblin Matron. What are we picking up this time? Obviously, if I draw Famine, I just win. Beetle Form Mage or Goblin War Chief. Alright. Draw, draw. Not a whole lot. Yeah, attack with Baleful Force for sure. I guess I can attack with Elvish Aberration. I'll trade for some things. Alright, play Urnum Djinn. Play Salt Flats. Pass the turn. There's a Penumbra Worm. One turn earlier that would have been a lot better, but I still don't think I'm necessarily dead unless my opponent hits a lot with Grenzo here. Spark Spray. It also has to hit. So it has to have two power or less, so it's not hitting, like, just insane things, even though Grenzo is pretty good. Alright, there's a Drill Sergeant. And are we running it one more time? Nothing. Now I think my opponent's actually in just a ton of trouble. Yeah, Goblin Matron can get Forest Walk. Oh. And that is. Boom. Feast or Famine. In this case, it would be Famine. Baleful Force got there.